Granada, knowing that they can move within 3 points of Girona if they win. Granada, in the relegation zone, can move within 5 points of safety, but they are yet to win away from home all season. De Jong for Cancelo. What a cross! And Lamine has given Barcelona the lead! He scored a historic goal away at Granada. And he has found Pedri. Pedri inside two, flicked for Gundogan. Gundogan unselfish. Ongler on the line, denies Barcelona a masterpiece. Pellistri takes on Pedri, digs out the wonderful cross! What a goal that is! The equaliser for Granada from the fullback, Ricard Sanchez.
And Granada have numbers coming forward. Here is their goal scorer, who delivers. Kubasi has not cleared. Uzuni's there!
And Pellistri has given Granada the lead! What a turnaround at Montjuic! An hour on the clock, and it's Barcelona 1.
Makes sense to take Pedri off.
Gundogan.
Oh, good ball.
Lovely touch for Lewandowski, who has equalised! And is imploring his teammates to get back and ready again, because Barcelona want more.
Mawasa.
Lovely shape on the cross! And Granada have retaken the lead! It is another former La Masia player who strikes, this time Ignasi Miquel!
Different players warming up, we're talking about Corbenu. And I believe, and it's Callejón and Puertas as well. Corbenu, Callejón and Puertas warming up at the moment for Granada. So
now they're attacking more with Mawasa.
Barcelona's set piece taken by Rafinha. Koundé flicks on, and there is another equalising goal. Will it count?
Flag up.
Has sent the cross deep. Lamine regains it from Callejón.
Lamine! What are we witnessing? What a game! And what a...
And Cacique Medina won't be happy at all. Another ball, watch out.
And could Granada go ahead again? Ter-Stegen has denied Uzuni. And Carlos...
Lamine for Koundé. Koundé back to Lamine.
And Lamine has crossed, and it was Guillou.
Has finished Barcelona 3, Granada 3.
It leaves Barcelona 10 points off the top of the table and Granada 7 points from safety. What a night, Chappie.
Well, fantastic night for lovers of football. 6 goals.